First, we're gonna choose one side of the straw to cut out the mouthpiece. We're gonna turn the circle into a triangle for the mouthpiece by cutting it. So we're gonna cut a little bit off both sides to make the triangle. Now we're gonna flatten the end with the two triangles by pressing it down. Now your kazoo is all done and ready to be played. All you have to do is blow into the mouthpiece and voila, there's your kazoo. Hope you enjoyed.